No, I don't
think.
think
that the ball hit Smalling's hand when it was raised?
Yeah, but why he raised? Do you know that? I don't think that it is always a penalty when the ball is hitting the hand or the arm or something like that. I have to see it, and I haven't seen it yet.
His arms were in the air rather than down.
Yeah, but he was out of balance or not, because that can be also why his hand is in the air. But okay, I cannot say anything because I don't have.